cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! On reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be... Why are you so violent? Do you expect some sort of extra points or something? It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. You conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger! The last cadet that got this far went on to become... But the guy before that... Guess this training course isn't very good at training.
Hey!
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of... stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain.
attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
What's down here?
Activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Ratchet knew we'd have to surface to breathe.
This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holocards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holocards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holocards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise. You're looking to make a deal?
Hey!
Sorry, Spirit. I can't build you the weapon until you bring me all the Rhino Holocards.
The trespasser can short-rotate selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port power remaining port with remaining laser.
Travel to other planets and stuff. Holocards are everywhere.
Say, pal, feel like entering the race?
Contain and exterminate all unauthorized organisms. Event type organism detected. Exterminate.
Some nanotech.
Thank you.
residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Oh, nice!
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably. That's how you make a great weapon even better!